Capri is an island located in the Tyrrhenian Sea off the Sorrentine Peninsula, on the south side of the Gulf of Naples in the Campania region of Italy. The main town Capri, that is located on the island, shares the name. It has been a resort since the time of the Roman Republic. Some of the main features of the island include the following: the Marina Piccola, the Little Harbor, the Belvedere of Trigara, a high panoramic promenade lined with villas, the limestone crags called sea stacks that project above the sea, the Faraglioni, the town of Anna Capri, the Blue Grotto, Grotta Azzurra, and the ruins of the Imperial Roman villas. Capri is part of the region of Campania, province of Naples. The town of Capri is the island's main population center. The island has two harbors, Marina Piccola and Marina Grande, the main port of the island. The separate commune of Anna Capri is located high on the hills to the west. Capri is a tourist destination for both Italians and foreigners. In the 1950s, Capri became a popular resort. In summer, the island is heavily visited by tourists, especially by day trippers from Naples and Sorrento. Many of these visitors make it a point to wear the pants named after the destination. The center of Capri is the Piazza. Capri is home to the Mediterranean bush, the arboreal euphorbia, and the ilex wood. The native inhabitants on the island include quails, robins, peregrine falcons, woodcocks, blackbirds, geckos, red goldfish, conger eels, sargos, groupers, mullets, and the blue lizard of the Faraglioni. Capri has 12 churches, 7 museums, and several monuments. The most visited attraction in Capri is the Grotta Azzurra, Blue Grotto. It is a special cave, discovered in the 19th century by foreign tourists, and has been a phenomenon ever since. On one side of the grotto are the remains of ancient Roman rock, with a narrow cavern. Capri is served by ferry or hydrofoil from Naples, Sorrento, Positano, or Amalfi, as well as by boat services from the ports of the Bay of Naples and the Sorrentine Peninsula. Naples is served by two ports, Mergellina and Molo Beverello. Molo Beverello has a higher frequency of departures and a larger selection of boats than Mergellina. From Naples, the ferry takes 80 minutes, and the hydrofoil 40 minutes. From Sorrento, the ferry takes about 40 minutes, while the hydrofoil takes about 20 minutes.